going for it all.
Nobody there that time. And
well, I tell you, he's got a bad offense right now. Taka Michinoku, it's make or break.
Taka lowers his head there, and Devon Storm now with yet another opportunity perhaps to turn the corner here offensively. The finals of the light heavyweight tournament will be held on December the 7th, by the way. More on that in upcoming weeks. And there's a suplex by Taka.
I'm getting sick and tired of this Taka.
Taka's going back up to the top rope. This guy,
you know what?
Later, he is going to put Devon Storm away.
He's going to put him away. But I'll tell you what, won't put me away. Watch this, Cornette.
Hey, where are you? Wait a minute. Brian Christopher now. Taka looking to execute the Michinoku driver and put Devon Storm away. Brian Christopher, drop kick right off the turn the apron.
Storm's got an opening. Storm, he's going. Wait a minute. Ooh.
And there it is. Michinoku driver. And Taka Michinoku, perhaps the favorite to be the light heavyweight champion, wins another matchup here. And now Taka flies. Heading to safer ground.
The winner of this contest and advancing in the World Wrestling Federation Light Heavyweight Tournament, Taka Michinoku!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Taka Michinoku will advance in the Light Heavyweight Tournament. And certainly, Taka and Aguila will be next in the tournament.
Well, the Eagle, Aguila, I think that is going to be a match that we are really going to want to see